you usually put bubble wrap on something that's fragile? Really?
Thank you.
the Harbor Freight 20-ton shop press. Pretty cool.